And we're doing an independent documentary on what's going on in Jamaica where the economy is concerned. Just to give you guys an idea, Jamaica is one of the biggest, or the biggest English-speaking country in the Caribbean, with over 2.9 million people. The problem is, the economy in Jamaica is very, very, very bad. The unemployment rate is very high, the crime rate is very high also, and we're trying to figure out what's going on. So over the next couple of days, we're going to be driving around Jamaica and trying to figure out what's the problem. All right, so come on guys and follow me.
We must stop sell out Jamaica. We don't have nowhere left.
We can't survive. We need factory, we can learn skill. So that, and we need Jamal, we can learn to read and write more properly.
Our economy right now, bad. I want to see if it change right now. We want some changes.
Told them people in my own way.
Some of us have children going to school sometimes. We can't find a bus here, bus here gone up. If a crime, it's if a crime and violence cut down, then we have a better.
Poor people, governor.
Well, poor people fed up. Tore your system, shake up your issue gun for whipping me boss. Poor people fed up. Tore your system, shake up on every day they get to use that door. Me ask the leader, him at the audience. He make poor people surround by danger. Fly on the roach and giant mosquito. So with water we fill with bacteria. Whoever take a look down on the river and the area back to and see if you waterhouse can tire. Long time the MP, him no come near you. And all the one we claim says she a coach. Now grab 75% and give me quarter. Conquer the land, now what we give you.